the other side of the moat stood the wall and imposing towers. From these, archers showered arrows on the enemy. Towers projected from the walls to give archers a clear shot at the base of the neighboring tower. If an attacker survived the onslaught of arrow fire and made it through the moat, he could look forward to a warm welcome in the gatehouse.
Let's pretend that we've actually done it. We've crossed the moat, we're standing on our bridge, which is down, we're lucky, because normally there'd be a great drop straight down to the moat. But from either side now, we're threatened by those arrows. So we want to get out of this, and so we make our first major mistake, and we actually go into the gateway to get out of the fire. Now, the first line of defense in the gateway proper is the portcullis. Now, people think portcullises were made of iron. No, they're usually made of wood. The portcullis is raised and lowered in a groove. Here's a groove. Portcullises were things you could look through, things you could shoot through, but you couldn't walk through. Let's pretend we get beyond there. Well, beyond there, our next line of defense is this wooden gate. It's a reconstruction, but it's a fair reconstruction. It's about 5 inches thick, and you attacking it would hit it with a big battering ram, or potentially you would set fire to it. Now, look at the arrow slits to either side. From there, those crossbow bolts are going to be firing into us. But now, look up. Above your head, small square holes, murder holes, operated from above, and a nice big rock is posted down my head. And then you make probably your last mistake. You move on. You don't want to go back into there, into the gateway. You don't want to go in there, and so you move on into the center of the castle. But when you get into the center of the castle, look what happens. Look up there. At those arrow slits up there. And of course, people begin to shoot in. Those that have been firing out now turn around and shoot inwards, and you're surrounded. There's nowhere to go. Do you want to stand here and die? Do you want to go back through that gateway and die? Or do you want to go through a door and die? And a castle is a trap, like a noose. The harder you pull, the further you go, the worse off you are.